His car is stolen with his five-year-old inside. A wild ride, fortunately, with a happy ending. 12 News' Terry Sater is live near 80th and Center. And Terry, police say they caught the guy.
Well, that's right, Craig. And Dad wants to pass along some important lessons to other parents. After his son was taken right out in front of the babysitter's home near here at 80th and Center.
It was cold that day, and I just figured I'd leave the car running and just run in real quick.
Wauwatosa dad Jeremy Kayla got the scare of his life last week. He left his five-year-old son in the car while picking up his baby son from daycare.
And I parked on the street. I ran up to the house. I'm right there within sight. I was in the house literally 40 seconds, and my sitter's husband stuck his head in the door and said, "Hey, someone just took off in your car." And I was like, Finian's in there.
Jeremy ran after the car on Center Street while dialing 911.
The suspect ended up abandoning the car here at 81st and Clark, only about a half dozen blocks from where the whole ordeal started.
The sitter's husband, Ricardo Manuel, kept following as the car thief tried to get away.
Turned around and saw a Wauwatosa police officer, told him which way he ran, what he was wearing, and they apprehended him within minutes.
In the criminal complaint, police say Marquise Brown told them he heard the sound of a child and a toy coming from the back seat. Brown said he started to panic because he is not a kidnapper, and that's why he abandoned the car. Now the 19-year-old Milwaukee man is facing criminal charges, and Jeremy says he's learned two big lessons. First, leaving your car running unattended is against the law.
And felony child endangerment if you leave the kids in the car.
And thankfully, five-year-old Finian was unharmed.
We're confident that he's fine.
He's doing okay.
So he's doing great.
Now, the man who drove off in the car with the child inside could face up to 6 years behind bars if he's convicted. Live in Wauwatosa, Terry Sater, WISN 12 News.